السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته.
الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Once upon a time, there was a lady who was very simple, genuine, sincere. She loves God, she loves His messenger, and she started a weekend school on a trailer, very simple, very primitive. Three girls your age, sisters, they were coming out of Disney fairy tales. They fell in love with their teacher and principal. They cherished her because she taught them Islam. The principal taught them Arabic language, taught them faith. And at dinner table, she shared, or they, three of them, shared their experience and their feeling towards the school and its principal. And many times, a good word can make miracles. They call it butterfly effect. That's why you shouldn't shy away from giving charity even a good word. Why this sharing with her, their parents and grandfather triggered their curiosity, triggered their interest, triggered their charity towards this place. Ella Wheeler Wilcox said one time, love start fires, many fires, which hate cannot extinguish. The following day, a miracle happened. A miracle on the 14th Street, outside. The trailer was very simple, very primitive. Teachers were volunteers, like your teacher. The principal is the same principal we have now. And I was assigned to guard the place. And sometimes sweep the floor. And I was surprised to see a figure coming towards me. I haven't seen a car or a limousine drop him there, nor I have seen a helicopter nor a spaceship. And I felt a little bit curious and scared. He looked to me like an angel, a guardian angel. And he was coming towards me. His hair was very white, and he looked like a grandfather. And got close to me, and he told me, I know you, I know your wife, I know the school. And I decided to help out. And he assigned his son to do his plan. He shared with me his vision. He shared with me his goal. He shared with me his plan. And it was three stages. Number one, to buy the land. Number two, to build the school. This school, you are now learning in it. And the third stage is to build the mosque. And he fulfilled his promises. His son, may Allah bless both of them, carried out his plan. And in no time, that dream became a reality. After 15 years of that, it was summer, it was midnight, and I was watching the clear skies, and I was locating the North Star, Polaris, in the middle of the Greater Dipper and Smaller Dipper, and we're rotating around it counterclockwise. All of a sudden, my phone rang, and from the ID, it was a long-distance call. And I picked up the phone and said, hello. And the voice from the other end, I recognized right away. It was the grandfather of those three girls. And he was checking on the place and asked me a few questions and wished me well. And after a couple of weeks, I realized that that phone call was him telling me goodbye. I heard that he passed away June the 30th, 2003. May Allah bless him and make his abode in the heavens. After a few years, I thought to myself, did that phone call happen before he died or after? Because I started feeling and or wanted to convince myself that that phone call happened after. And he was calling me not from his residence overseas, he was calling me from his abode in paradise. Also, I told myself maybe this wasn't a simple phone call. It was audiovisual, like he was Skyping me. And that star which was smiling at me was him in heaven talking to me. That's only my feeling. It's a dream. But may Allah bless him and make his residence in the highest level of paradise. I'm saying this because it's my duty. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam told us, "Man lam yashkur innas, lam yashkur Allah." Always we thank God for everything, but God, when He does good things to us, He does that through people. So we have to thank the people who were used by God to do the good things. This is our religion, this is our duty, and to be thankful. And we have talked about the golden key for success, for happiness in this life. Doesn't cost anything. Any rich person or poor person can do it. It's free. Courtesy. The way you look, the way you smile, the nice words you utter, the please, the thank you, Is it hard to do that? Tell me. Does it cost anything?
No.
But it make you loved by everyone? Open the doors of success to you? To practice courtesy. When you meet somebody, assalamu alaikum. With a smile, not frowning, with eye contact, not being busy with the phone or something else, by your attire and good look and smile, and may I please thank you. So this is a message to you today. May God bless Saeed Hamzeh Malas. May God bless his son, Muhannad Saeed Hamzeh Malas. May God bless the three angels who were sitting like you here, learning Dana, Tala, and Tamara. And may God bless the whole Malas family. Thank you for listening. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.